The Bannock County Coroner's Office has a new piece of equipment that will benefit the entire region. It is this mobile morgue trailer. It was made possible thanks to a donation from the Greater Idaho Healthcare Coalition. Coroner Tori Danner says the need for a mass casualty morgue arose during the Downard Funeral Home investigation when a similar trailer had to be borrowed from the Ada County Coroner's Office.